Reporters, presented by Mark Owen.
Since 2011, nearly 10,000 political prisoners have been freed by the new Burmese government. Incarcerated in brutal conditions and tortured by the military junta, these former detainees suffer from severe psychological problems and have difficulty reintegrating into society. In the absence of official support, charities and doctors are trying to rehabilitate them and heal their wounds.
Reporters on France 24 and France24.com.